नमस्कार, गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबॉडी। मी शिव पोखरेल, माय चैनल योगा एंड फिटनेस विद शिव। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू गिव अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट योगा पोस्चर दैट नेम इज योगा टू कूल आवर बॉडी इन दिस टाइम, दिस समर टाइम। स्पेशली सनलाइट इज वेरी हाई एंड द टेम्परेचर ऑफ आवर नेशन और नियर बाय आवर कंट्री इज 40-42। देयरफोर इट इज आवर रेस्पॉन्सिबल टू कूल डाउन आवर बॉडी बाय नेचुरल वे। देयरफोर टुडेज वीडियो इज टोटली फोकस ऑन टू कूल डाउन आवर बॉडी टू स्टे फॉर वेरी हेल्दी लाइफ, स्पेशली टू रिड्यूस आवर हीट। देयरफोर इफ यू आर न्यू कमर इन माई चैनल, यू कैन सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल, like my videos, comment on the comment box. If you feel this video is very useful for your friends, colleague and loved one, you can share this video. Do not forget to hit on the bell icon. Please become a family member of my channel. Let's start today's video. Especially in this season, those people are suffering from pitta dosa, especially they are suffering from acidity problems, some heat stroke, some digestive problem is also. People are very suffering from diarrhea and some nausea, vomiting. Many problems are occur in this time. Therefore, I am providing first and foremost important is diet or yogic diet. Especially diet, you can drink lots of water in this time. Secondly, take some cucumber and make salad and you can eat, and you can eat watermelon. Watermelon is also very good. Then you can drink coconut water. Coconut water is also very healthy for our body. And you can drink some pudina mint water as well, or make some juice. And isagoli is water also very good in this time. And in this time we can drink lots of water and make your body very cool down. First and foremost important thing is diet. Do not eat meat or smoke alcohol. You are very far from such types of problem. Western culture's food, maida's item, you can far from such type food. And second, yogic techniques from first and foremost important yoga posture is cat cow pose. First of all, cat cow. You can do cat cow to child pose as well. Then you can do slowly Hanuman Asana and Anjaneyasana. Bring your own leg or right leg forward, and this is called Ardha Hanumanasana, and this is called Anjaneyasana or low lunge. And you can do Hanumanasana, you can do Anjaneyasana, you can do Hanumanasana or the Hanumanasana too. Anjaneyasana. You can repeat this yogasana, then you can do other leg as well. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale. You can repeat this yogasana, then you can do side squats as well. Then you can do revolve janu sirsasana or revolve hand to knee pose. This is also very good to cool down our body. Slowly. Then slowly, you can do other yogasana, wide leg forward fold. Then slowly, then slowly. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Then slowly. Then you can do lie down from the Dhradasana right side, and you can do other important yoga posture is Supta Bakrasana. Inhaling at the place, exhaling 1, 2, 3, hold 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, inhaling 1, 2, 3, exhaling 1, 2, 3, hold 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, inhaling 1, 2, 3. You can do keep your 1 feet, 2 feet apart and inhaling at the place, exhaling 1, 2, 3, hold 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, exhaling 1, 2, 3, inhale, exhaling 1, 2, 3, hold 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, inhaling 1, 2, 3. Then slowly you can do, keep your hand here and push here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Again inhaling. Again exhaling. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Inhaling 1, 2, 3. And you can clockwise 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then you can do other yogasana is Supta Baddha Konasana. This is also very good for cooling down our body. Very effective yogasana. Then you can do fish pose as well. Fish pose is also very good for to cool down our body. Then slowly you can do Pavan Muktasana as well. Then you can do Lake of the Wall. This is also very good to cool down our body. Then slowly you can lie down on the right side and woke up. You can do any types of on pranayam. You can do Shitali pranayam. Especially in Shitali pranayam, you can make on important mudra is prana mudra. Prana mudra is also very good to cool down our body. To make prana mudra, bring your ring finger and little finger with thumb, and keep your other two finger straight. Then we can do Shitali pranayam. Make your tongue like as a pipe, roll down, then inhale from mouth and exhale from nose. Then at last you can do one very important occupation point is you can push here in the elbow area. You can massage this area. This is also very good to cool down our body. One point is here and other point is here. You can massage both occupation point, and you can occupation point is here just below your bone, and press here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10. Then you can bring your both middle finger and push. This is also very good for cool down our body. Thank you for watching my videos completely. If you are a newcomer in my channel, you can subscribe and like my videos and comment in the comment box. I am going to finish today's video with Shantri Mantra. Om Asto Ma Sada Gamaya Tamso Ma Jyotir Gamaya Mirtur Ma Amritam Gamaya Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Thank you for Sadhana Sankalpa Dedication. Namaskar Yogis, bye bye Yogis, have a nice day Yogis. Namaskar.